Attention! You are entering the combat zone.
Doing my
Get ready for battle. Good luck.
AR-65 video. This one is tied with the i5 for my favorite tier 1. Like, this thing's just so fun to play. And, like, most of the people I know, they're like, the i5's so bad. Like, the i5's so. No, not the i5. The AR-65. They're just like, the AR-65's so bad. It flies so terribly. But no, this thing's.
Pilots,
great.
Get ready for action. Let's go.
Also, I recommend putting bombs on it just to kill the little turrets there. See that guy? Because those guys are annoying. I'm just going to drop both of them to make sure I get it. And then clear all air defense planes that you can. This is an airstrip, so there's zero heavy. I normally would go for them first. But there ain't. So I'm just clearing the place from air defense. And people. People too.
We've taken over the forward airfield.
Now all the air defense are gonna be destroyed because we captured it. And in 20 seconds we are gonna respawn. How to ping players? You use F4. F4 to like say, attack this guy or cover this guy. And then to ping like places, you F2. What I normally do is F2 on them. And what I do is then I do F3. For requesting support. It's really cool. It basically tells the bots what to do. I had to ram them. Don't ram anyone if they have more health than you, or else you'll die. Planes is like when you can see the health. If you can see the plane's health, you're in their range. They're in your range. I'm gonna kill this specialized dude because he's gonna be a problem. It's gonna be a big problem. Video. If you didn't watch that, you should probably go watch that. Because that one I kind of explained a lot of things. Dang it, my hand accidentally pressed F2. I just have one of my fingers that's up there. I put a little bit too much pressure on it. Is it clear? If it's clear, I'm going over there. Okay, I think people are either going there or going there. Not this guy, he's coming. Don't approach an upside down triangle head on. They have strong guns and they have rockets, so they could potentially hit you or kill you. So don't approach the attack aircraft or upside down triangle. So. The back view! You can approach it from the back. Like tier 1, you really want to approach it from the back or the side. But in like higher tier games, you want to get it from the side, because the back is going to have a defense turret, because they can't really turn fast, so they just have a way to defend themselves if they need to. They just go under him. We have the same amount of health, so I don't want to risk. Approaching from above is good too, because like they can't shoot you when you're above them.
Hang in there. You'll soon be cut off from
even if from, even if it's from the front, if you're above them, available. They can't shoot you unless you have a turret like the boat fighter, which can go 360 and go up. It's kind of OP. The boat fighter is the tier 5 English, like from England, heavy fighter. It's pretty good. Pass me, I need to get this piece quickly. Right now I'm just gonna bomb it. Weak, so I was already weak, and there are like 3-5 on me. I don't know how many is. Okay. I know we lost, but how did I do? I did good, but we did lose. Subscribe, like, join the Discord.